Moorings typically have a large buoy that is attached to an anchor on the bottom with a chain. The driver should approach the mooring with it on the side of the boat to keep it in sight throughout the maneuver. Approach at minimum control speed from a position downwind of the buoy or down current if stronger. Shift into neutral. Use reverse if needed to stop the boat. Pick up and secure the mooring pennant.